If I could just get queer with Jesus, we'd drive down a deserted old back road. We'd drink until both our minds got real cloudy. Then I'd offer him a line or two, a blow. Yeah, he'd ask me if I had brought any condoms, 'cause Moses' wife had given him the clap. And then I'd do me some real sweet talking. Then I'd be just like the cross right on his back. Yeah, Jesus turned out to be quite a freak. Blew my mind with the holes in his feet. He's the Son of God, you know, so of course it's no homo. And deep inside of me I felt his love begin to grow. I'd tell everyone, but no one would believe. If I could just get queer with Jesus. If I could just get queer with Jesus, I bet he'd always let me be on top. And the three wise men would probably be watching to hear the Savior's filthy, dirty talk. Well, Jesus turned out to be quite a freak. His love for me runs about 8 inches deep. Yeah, he played an angel's harp, showed me all his naughty parts. Then he left and really, really broke my heart. I'd tell everyone, but no one would believe it. If I could just get queer with Jesus. Well, I thought I heard him say that he would come back down, but this time I will pray he won't get my thigh scratches with his thorny crown. Yeah, Jesus turned out to be quite a freak. Blew my mind with the holes in his feet. Yeah, he took me for a ride and got me real fucking high. Now I'll always have his love deep, deep inside. I'll tell everyone, but no one will believe. If I could just get queer with Jesus, I'll tell everyone, but no one will believe it. If I could just get queer.